If you're not feeling uncomfortable, you're not growing. If you're not pushing yourself out of your own comfort zone, you're gonna stagnate. You're gonna slow down your progress, and your life is probably not gonna end up looking the way that you want it to look. Your character won't really evolve, and you probably won't have much growth in your life whatsoever. So get uncomfortable. Do things that make you feel a little out of your comfort zone regularly, so that you're constantly expanding. Because only by doing what's uncomfortable do you expand your comfort zone, which then makes you feel more comfortable doing more things, making you feel more capable, more confident in your core abilities. You see, if you're just doing the same thing over and over again, that can be great for mastery and practice, and over time you get really good at one thing. But doing a variety of things, or doing things differently in the same field and industry, will expand your consciousness and your mind. It'll make you think differently, it'll make you innovate, and it'll create breakthroughs that you simply cannot have if you're just doing the same thing again and again and again. So challenge yourself to do things that are uncomfortable, preferably on a daily basis, at least on a weekly basis. What are you doing this week that's gonna be uncomfortable for you? Are you speaking on stage for the first time? Are you performing in front of a crowd? Are you holding a presentation in your company? Are you finally asking out that person that you've had a crush on for so long? Whatever it is for you, push yourself a little further than what you ever have before, because that's what life really is all about. The essence of life is growth. And if we're not growing, if we're not expanding, we're contracting. What doesn't get better gets worse. So get better. Get better by doing things that make you better, things that are uncomfortable. Put yourself in a weird situation, maybe travel to a different country or do something different that you've never tried before. Now's the time. If you don't do it now, when will you do it? If you don't do it this week, you'll keep telling yourself that it's something you're gonna do in the future. One day, right? Well, you can choose one day, or you can choose day one. Is this one day or is this day one? If it's day one, you're gonna take action today. You're gonna do something different now. And you will expand your awareness and your consciousness now, leading to new opportunities, new ideas, new thoughts, new feelings that you've never had before. And that's the way that you grow.